Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut up!
Hands right your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
In the back. Come on.
What's he doing?
Hurry.
He's going to kill us in
there. Em, get these assholes in the closet.
We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
Remembered.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup? Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him! I saw your face, I'll remember you.
We forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
Fuck! He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Get out of here!
Get out of the way!
Press forward!
Get down!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
We keep going forward!
You wanna look at the face of death? Be my guest!
Who snitched?
They answered the wrong call!
Move! Move! Move!
Move! We're coming through!
Back the fuck down!
Asshole!
Get in their faces! Don't be an idiot!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Great! We bring it to them!
Let's get out of here! Come on, guys!
In this town.
Bring him!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Right up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Dumb fucking cops!
Holy
come on! Get to the driver!
I hope he's waiting!
We got a window! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck. Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Local yokel's spotted!
Guy's a dick!
Fuck you, too! Fuck you!
Come on! Let's get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! You fucking cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Hey! You! You! Hey!
Oh, God! Don't shoot him!
Where's the chopper?
I don't know what you're talking about!
Fucking stay back! You come near me! She's fucking dead! Stay back!
Was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, dog, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. You feel me? We going right.
All right.
You ain't even testing me.
If you wanna chunk them things.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Hey, down this alley, here.
What, I hear you.
Keep up, homie.
Please, homie.
Left here.
Look out the way. Okay.
Come on, Frank.
Whatever you say.
left, to the left.
Shit, cool, homie.
Beat this, babe.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever, homie.
Hang right there.
Yeah, that's cool.
We going left into this parking lot.
Yeah, whatever you say.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Wait. I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he reel him in. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peezocket?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Welcome to my shop, honey. Do you know how you want it done? This is going to look so good.
Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
You drive.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shooter motherfucking the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond.
I feel like I'll do a movie.
Bitch, careful. Bitch. Open your eyes.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga. I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me! We're the Zappo agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit. Yo,
yo. Oh, shit!
Vamos! Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Test our luck, homie! Find your bitch ass to cover! Shit! On your left!
Man, for life, nigga.
You get fucked with
a
bad name.
Just a cabala.
Thanks, man. We trapped down this alley. Get in behind that truck, homie.
I gotta reload.
Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me. Shoot up that cannon. Follow me. Let's get through this. Man, what's a few more of these motherfuckers?
You make friends wherever your ass go, nigga.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Look out, they running on you.
Now you're fucked, cabron. Bam, motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Appreciate it, pimp. Get that car, they trying to get out of here. Damn. Some more of them niggas. Light them niggas up.
Those are ugly motherfuckers.
You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bike.
And then a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, you come here, we got some pizza. May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. We flying now. Pop that fool, we need him on his ass if we forget where we came from.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
We want your bike, bitch!
You fucking
pendejo! Bye-bye, asshole! Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron! What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Shit, I got to show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Hey, man, this JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Aight, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Man, this was not how I saw my day going.
Watch it, Franklin. Gonna be none of that car left. Seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool? Who voice is that?
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you. What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV, huh?
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
He tried to knife attack me? No one grief... I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you. Get off my face, you lucky homo!
Love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man. It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man. It's Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Hey, I still got this gun to your head. Shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yaterian doesn't back down from
you
anybody.
You think you could take me for a ride? I spit on punks like you!
I know people, you know.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Oh. Don't make me have to come back here.
I can vent some of my pent-up aggression!
Cock-sucking asshole!
Should've listened.
Hi.
I think this is yours.
You're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Is a gateway drug to lies.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven.
That this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me that.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck is that?
Shake these fools! My God, this is crazy! Where are you fuckers coming from?
Oh,
taking me now! Are we finished yet? Any more of you freaks out there?
Oh, shit. Oh, feels so good.
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so.
Of course I say that po' boy's live, but you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women and we are free. Free in the patriarchy. We are women. You're our free. We are women. You're our shout. And we are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lope? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
We going to Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look. I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
No, wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Chop ain't into that training shit. Slipping, fool!
Hang at the beach soon.
He down this alley up here.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well,
over
shit,
here.
How about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it,
boo-boo. That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Shit.
Bitch-ass nigga?
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck
y'all,
hey, come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. In the van, we gotta go.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
On gangster, we got this.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? Nigga's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at?
Back up!
We heavier. Use that momentum and shit.
Hey, Apache Blood, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ancestors taught you them buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna perform for you like some Indian in the Wild West show. That's racist, bitch.
Fucking full of shit. Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
He cut down there.
You gotta watch out, fool.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Whoa. Yo, said no you here, asshole! Ah! You gonna pay for this!
Hey, stop and save yourself a tetanus shot, dog!
Get that motherfucker! Find out what happened.
Hey, how the fuck you end up with your dumb ass owner, man? And how the fuck did I? Just like sprint training. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. Get his ass, Chop.
He ain't one of them boxcars. Sniff him out. Give it up. Fuck, not this one. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. You smell that motherfucker, boy? Hey, where you going, boy? Lay down, bitch. Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Man, that's a dude. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Come on, man. He ain't... Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Oh, come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Damn, homie. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. You giving it some, huh? Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Go, boy, where the OG at? But mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. You in here?
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass. Nah, man! Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck are you saying, punk? Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
Watch it, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck. Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker?
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you up. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Dumb bitches.
Man, I told you to book, motherfucker.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my car and tried to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business. My totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Dear God.
Out the car, nigga.
What the hell?
Shit.
That motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Well, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like... I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! She's the fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on, man!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Come on, I can't shoot shit from here! Homewrecker! Harlot! Christ! You're gonna kill us! I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! He's not supposed to impress me! You ruined his life!
Now make my day!
Oh yeah, real subtle! Man, they don't call her the Silicone Slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Come on. You ruined Mark Fossenberg's wife's life. Don't ram her off the road, man.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are.
You're an angel.
Get back in there! I know we can get a better shot!
Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine!
Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit! He's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Are you trying to give me a heart attack? Hey, how could I?
Ha!
You! Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison. Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when the ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything. From crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. My boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way. There you go!
Oh, fuck this!
Whoa, crap! Why is that fucking varnish?
did! They fucking shot the engine! Fuck! You got four lanes to throw guys at! He's a useless little shit! But he's my useless little shit! Hey, hey! Over here! Get your fucking hands off of him!
Hey, this dude's trying to kill me, man! Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
Fucking animal! Fuck! Alright, now look for my son!
Dad? Wait! You're the guy from the dealership!
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro!
Jimmy! Ah! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! 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 Jesus, help!
Ah, this is gonna kill me!
Pull up on him so he can drop in the car!
Oh, this is it! This is it! Kid, hold on!
You little shit! We told you
I
not to be
hold
a bitch!
On much longer. No, keep the fucking boat, okay? You can have it! Just get me off of here! Look, we're friends, okay? Be cool! Be cool! Help me, Dad!
I'm not coming to help you, motherfucker! The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Shit! Shit! Ah, shit!
Hey! Get me off this damn thing! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
All the fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing!
Now that doesn't sound good!
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing. Hold it together! Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey! It's just a thing! At least you still got a son!
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing!
My boat.
Please stop doing that! Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but... All you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I'd come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Up there, go left.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howard. He gonna look after me. Alright, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Good as new. My mama's car had almost as much work as my mama. Mom was never that hot on the red, homie. Oh, yeah. Paint job. What up? When mom sees a new paint job, she's gonna flip. Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat.
All right, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, Church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting us out of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned. Ah!
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. Wow. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. I...
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
I can hear someone! Stay close and play it cool!
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How's it going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
Come on. They should be just past this pool. Right around this corner.
Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat rare?
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
I know. I must say, for a virgin, you're really not that into this.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we could be the cutest teen couple.
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh, shit! Security!
Creepy,
abort!
Creepy,
abort!
Creepy.
This way!
You're fucking
come on! Go, go, go!
How the fuck did this happen?
Get the fuck in the car, man!
The show coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Film that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry-ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! I'll try to lose them!
I was working on my quads, you idiots!
Straight road coming up! This is your chance to get a good shot of her!
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk!
You people are scum!
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better! Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dawg!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her! If we don't see her, I don't get paid!
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on! Is that camera even pointed at her?
Yeah, fuck you too, man.
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
Move! Come on, man! Hit the gas! This crazy-ass bitch!
You better not be missing the action back there! Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever, she's fine! I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, well, someone's gotta do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't wanna become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
Crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Thank you.
Are you racing or watching, Franklin?
Let's go! Watch out, fool!
What's up, motherfucker?
You're dead. You don't even know it.
Oh, shit.
You happy?
Crazy as shit.
Well, hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's been zapped.
What's up,
with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha, you got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man. Cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go. You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Center our friends in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some Mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Alright, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
This the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What up, fool?
What up, Whitty? We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, look, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's
bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here. That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got propped.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Callow motherfuckers. Man, bullshit.
You gonna get chipped, old bitch ass baller? Where that last dude at? Shit.
This is fucked. Nigga, get down or lay down.
Ugly ass bitch. CGF for life.
You. Now that you pop that little pump, we really fucked.
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that snitch.
You better hope you kill me.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this. Fuck!
Man, I deserve to get booked. Fire him up! Man, clap these fools!
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga. These baller bitches rocking bombs now. Fuck!
Yo, homie, dead!
Oh, you think you a gangster? Man, pop me and get it over with.
This Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Stay there! Man, they hard for you, homie!
Families ain't no more!
Clowns, man.
You ain't got shit, homie.
Cover me.
Send them back! Man, I ain't going down for you.
I'm fitting to show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Dumbass baby G.
Vamos, nigga!
Hey, motherfucker!
You trying to run up on me, bitch? Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Man, don't play here again! Shit, man. Bang this motherfucker!
Man, look it, homie. Come on!
Fuck you!
Fuck! 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 Fuck you! You lame ass
nail my ass, nigga!
They got my number, man. Go ahead. Oh, so you think you a gangster now, huh? Okay. Let's do this!
You better hope you kill me.
Fuck! Whoa!
This is fucked! Fire him up!
We ain't gonna run! Fuck that! Get... You go down!
Nigga, get down or lay down! Callow motherfuckers! Man, I deserve to get booked!
Oh, you see that shit?
Fuck you! Man, clap these fools! Send him back!
You see that shit? It's on fire, man!
All right, we gotta go then!
Oh, you think you a gangster?
Go ahead.
Clowns, man!
You about to have a bunch of dead homies!
Come on, little homies! Let's do this!
Enough with all that shit! We on our way!
It's like two more of them left! Bust them fools! I'm right behind you! Fuck you!
Man, pop me and get it over with! Bang this motherfucker! Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gon' find it.
Don't get headshot. The roller's here. I ain't doing another bid, homies.
See what's up ahead, homie.
Stay down. You better hope you kill me.
Never fucking learn.
Fuck you!
Man, ain't hard for you, homie!
They got my number, man! Go
you
ahead!
You got the balls, little homie.
The slow nigga gets shot! Come on!
There's the fire door!
This the way out! Man, get through that exit, though!
Hey, one time!
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper on us. Take it out!
Up the ground!
Up and out, homie! They moving, homie! Stay low! Stop this shit! Move! Up here! We gotta drop this heat! Let's go, homie! Man, where the roller's at? Ugly ass bitch!
I wasn't here! I wasn't even in this state!
Suspect westbound on South Arsenal Street.
I ain't catching this! You just picked me up on the side of the road! That's the story, dig?
That's it, we lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
All units stand down. Code 4.
heaven!
What the fuck?
Oh!
Shit!
Oh, this ain't gonna cut it, fool.
You tripping.
Where's my stash of tequila?
I was thinking the same thing.
Christ!
That is a trap!
No
damn,
way!
Damn, dude!
Help!
Oh, ah! Shit!
The fuck, man?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, cause all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no, he don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should've sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
Your face looks like a dog's ass.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Make all that racket!